Witam serdecznie w kolejnym i ostatnim odcinku z gry Powrót do Przyszłości. Z tej strony Nina i kontynuujemy. Ścierać buty. Uwaga na kota.
Mary Pickford.
Mary Pickford. Autko. Wynocha. No, nie jest zbyt miła. No to wytrzyjmy buty i wyjdźmy. Dawid się spotkało Hill Valley. No dobra, ale my jak my to naprawimy w ogóle?
Saloon sign. Cool. Too bad it's all burnt.
Spalone.
Step away from the cabin!
Pardon us for intruding, madam. We were wondering if you could tell us...
I don't talk to hooligans!
Not a very friendly sort.
That was Edna.
Edna Strickland? Impossible.
This is how she was when I first met her. I had to... Listen, just leave it to me.
Okay, you think you know how to handle her. Just remember, we need to know what happened to Hill Valley, and just as importantly, the precise time when it happened.
Mary Pickford. Now where would she pick up a fake name like that?
DeLorean. To się już nie naprawi. Już nawet doktorek tego nie naprawi.
I hate to see it like this.
Wychodek.
Yeah.
Co tam było?
I can wait.
Aha. Gliniany piec. Ciekawe,
I wonder what's cooking.
Gotuje, nie? Oj. Weź to ugaś. Albo... Po co nam płonący patyk? Podpalimy jej opony, będzie śmierdzieć. Do wychodka.
I guess this isn't the right time to be burning things. Ouch.
No coś będzie potrzebne ten patyk, ale nie bardzo wiem, co mamy zrobić. Tutaj jest okno, ale możemy tam podejść, zobaczyć?
Edna's grandfather, Marshall Strickland. That's the same picture I saw in Edna's apartment, way back, in the future.
Aha. I... A, kaktus tu jest. Jaki złamany, biedny kaktus.
Tak, it's a... Look!
A czemu nie?
Look!
Doktorek nie chce gadać. No to zapukajmy po prostu.
Hey, Miss Trick...
Who are you?
Co zrobimy?
Yakov Smirnov?
That's a foolish name! And I make it a rule not to talk to strangers with foolish names!
But we're not strangers!
How do I know you?
You tried to have me arrested once, a long time ago, remember?
Listen, Sonny, I'm an easygoing woman, but I got a few rules I live by. And rule number one is... I never, ever talk about the past! Nor the future, neither. I don't talk about any day but today.
Boże, to
I guess that didn't go so well.
Of course she doesn't talk about the past. Because there's something in her past she's trying to forget. But we're gonna pry it out of her. Go ahead, knock on the door again.
No dobra. Ty tak lubisz instruować mnie, żebym zginął, nie?
What?
It's me again, your old friend.
How do I know you?
We spent the day together.
We did? Where?
At the expo.
That's crazy. I've been here all... What day is it?
Tuesday, October 13th, 1931.
October 13th, 1931. October 13th. Something funny about that date. Well, what are you here for?
Nie, co my przynieśliśmy w ogóle?
You see that car over there? You stole that from Carl Sagan.
Chcemy odszkodowania.
You time jumped into the past.
Me? Steal a car? You got a lot of nerve, Sonny. Everyone in town knows that Mary Pickford's the most law-abiding citizen that Hill Valley's ever had. And I don't give a fig about the past.
Jedna się, tak?
Listen, lady, you've got to tell us where Hill Valley went.
Hill Valley? You're standing in Hill Valley. Population one.
Mm-hmm.
But there used to be a regular town here, right?
Might be there was a town once long ago, or might be it was in the future. How many times I gotta tell you, I don't talk about any time but today.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Miss Strickland.
Miss who?
Strickland. You're Edna Strickland.
Take a look at the mailbox, Sonny. Name's Pickford. Mary Pickford. And it has been for as long as I care to remember. And like I told you, I don't care to remember!
I brought something for you.
What is it?
No właśnie,
let me see.
No? Kombinuj. Co mamy w ekipunku? Kwiatki. Kwiatki mamy dla pani.
I brought you this.
I ain't interested in flowers.
Wait till you hear.
And I especially ain't interested in talking flowers. Put them away.
Nie sądzę, żeby coś się zainteresowało stąd. To szyld salonu bez sensu. Stąd wzięliśmy to dopiero.
I brought you this.
Already got one.
To pani. Doktorka mamy dla niej.
I brought you him.
Him? Who him? Him who?
Sure you remember him. Carl Sagan. The guy you framed as a speakeasy arsonist.
Speakeasy? Arson? That's complete gibberish, Sonny. Whatever you're talking about's got nothing to do with me. I never involve myself in such criminal shenanigans. Still, his features remind me of someone.
Look hard. Don't tell me you don't recognize your own boyfriend.
My boyfriend?
Yeah, he's all grown up.
Come closer, fella.
Marty, what am I supposed to do?
Trust me, Doc. Just go with it.
Tak.
It can't be! Emmett!
Yes, Edna. It's me.
It is! It's October 13th, 1931! Oh, and you are Emmett! Emmett! How did I get so turned around? Have I been dreaming or... Well, stay there!
It's a classic case of repressed memory syndrome.
Mówiłam, że ma takie
wyparcie. Once the mental dam is broken, the subject is immediately plunged into the midst of the very scene.
Super, łebiej rozwali. Łebiej rozsadzi, zobaczysz. Jaka jaga.
Darling, you've come back.
No, zostajesz tu, ja się zmywam.
Of course I knew you would. An intelligent boy like you wouldn't be one to throw away true love all because of a silly quarrel. I've already forgotten about last night's little tiff. I trust you've done the same?
Of course I have.
Of course I have. What?
Nie mam pojęcia. Kotku chyba nie.
Sweet stuff.
Sweet stuff.
You've never called me that.
No, kotku, to nie mówił na pewno, nie mówił jakich kotku, no. Laleczko.
Babyface.
Babyface.
That's not your pet name for
kotku.
Me.
Kotku.
Wait a minute.
W sumie na miała kotka. What's going on? Kotku mogę lubić, ale w sumie...
Snookums.
Snookums.
You're sweet. But you're still keeping company with this Smirnoff character. I insist you drop him. He's a bad influence. And you've got to stop working on that dangerous electrokinetic... What's this?
Okay.
Jeśli kolor oczu zmienił. Nie miała
zielony? I suppose now you're miffed with me for forcing Detective Parker to close your booth down. Bitter medicine for you, I know, but I had to do it. And Parker had no choice but to obey my orders. He knows that my opinion carries a lot of weight in Hill Valley, and he'd never... Parker would never... Oh!
What is it?
I don't know. Something about Detective Parker. Something that happened to me on October 13th. What could it be?
Can you jog her memory? If we can keep her mind in the past, we may get the full story of Hill Valley's premature destruction.
No kurna, naprawdę. Mamy spalone rzeczy tu. Spalony salon.
Here's something that'll make you remember.
Remember what? I don't like to remember. Who are you? What are you doing in my yard, you hooligan?
No, Edna. No yard.
What?
This is Emmett speaking. It's October 13th, 1931.
Yes.
But something's about to happen.
Oh yes, something big. But what?
Better not talk to her directly. It'll break the spell.
I hate to see.
Gniany piec, pogrzeb tu, wyjdzie patyk, pokaże mi patyk i mi się ona podpalała, czy coś tam może się wydarzy, nie? Weź ten patyk i pokażemy jej ten patyk. Nie?
Sorry.
Myślałam, że terapia strząsowa, no kurde. No to może... Może to, proszę pani? Teraz kwiatka z nagraniem?
You know, I don't think I ever asked you why you burned down all those speakeasies.
Why? Because no one else was doing anything about them.
No! Turn it off, you imbecile! If Parker hears that, he'll... Officer, I can explain. It was a trick. I was framed. Oh, he's after me!
Mówiłam, że jej głowa eksploduje?
Ha! He'll never catch me in this souped-up car of the future! Curses! I can't shake him. Well, no use in holding back now. Let's see what this baby can do. And...
Chłopaki, tego nie muszę tak zostawić.
Yes?
Here one comes.
I don't know. Something really unexpected is supposed to happen right about now, but I'm not sure what. Oh, come to think of it, how can I be expecting something unexpected? What's going on?
Quick, Marty. We've got to find a way to push the story along before she snaps out of her reverie.
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Don't upset her, Marty.
I guess this isn't the right time to be burning things. I'm guessing this mop doesn't get much use.
I co zrobimy z tym mopem? Perukę. A gdyby tak przejść przez linkę, żeby hałas się zrobił, zaczął błyskać.
Being transported!
Where?
Back! to the past!
What do you see?
Hill Valley! But it's all different. It's so small and primitive. Heavens! Can it be? It is!
Is what?
Grandfather! Big as life!
Marshal James Strickland came to Hill Valley in 1869, shot by...
I know, Doc. We met him in 1885. Remember?
No! I must be mistaken. Grandfather didn't look like that. That man is an imposter! I'm not even sure it is a man! This is all very confusing. Where am I? Why am I thinking about the past? Get off my lawn, you kids!
Better find a way to bring back Marshal Strickland quick.
Dobra,
we
have
to bring the story to a climax.
To może mu perukę damy. Z mopa. Ten. Jeszcze mi się jakaś czapka przydała, nie?
It looks a bit like grandfather now, but he would never have walked around bareheaded.
Nie. No to nie mam tutaj czapki żadnej. Przecież doniczki raczej nie położę mu na głowie, w sensie do góry nogami.
Not sure what...
No właśnie, a to, czekaj. Kapel szedny, patrz.
This hat doesn't frame her face very well.
Dawaj. Dawaj. Proszę.
Prawie. Not bad.
Nie? Oh, grandfather! How well you look! How well everything looks!
How does everything look? Tell me.
It's a bit rustic, to be sure, but all the buildings are so sturdy and well kept. And the young people of Hill Valley, they're so virtuous and upright. So unlike the degenerate specimens from the 20th century, and I know the reason why.
Why?
They haven't yet fallen prey to the vices of booze and debauchery. They are still in a state of innocence. I think I could learn to like living here. But who's this?
Who?
This big lout swaggering up the street, lips curled in an insolent sneer. He's a newcomer to Hill Valley. Beauregard. Beauregard...
Tannen.
Yes!
Good guess.
Look at him. Acting like a big shot. Throwing his money around. Stolen money, no doubt. Why can't they see through him? The two-bit phony! And now his plan becomes clear. He's bought a plot of land in town. He's going to put up a...
A what?
I don't know. It's something I don't like. Something evil.
This is the key to our mystery. We've got to get her memory back in the groove.
No dobra, odświeżamy pani Ednie kolejne informacje.
Maybe this will take you back.
Kolejne wspomnienia.
Where? I don't want to go back.
Stay in the moment, Edna. Please, Marty. Don't interrupt the trance.
No to jak ja mam ją jeszcze... Gdzie mogę tego użyć? Na kaktusie.
Not sure what that'll do.
No.
Not sure what...
Na wychodku? No i co ona zrobi z tym wychodkiem? Spali wychodek.
Talk about a watering hole.
A saloon? In Hill Valley? Oh, he can't do that! Grandpa, you can't let him do it! You can't let that snake ruin paradise! Well, if they're all too blind to stop him, I'll just have to take the law into my own hands. I'll make sure this sinful establishment never opens its doors. I don't know what I'll do, but I'll do something. Something very... conclusive.
To chyba nasza kolej. Musimy chyba jej dać ogień i niech sobie to podpali i będzie miała katarzis. No taki jest mój plan. Możemy drama normalnie. Proszę pani, proszę ma pani tutaj patyka przyczynić
Young man, you've just given me an idea. First, we'll need some kerosene.
Spalić sobie wychodek, nie będziesz miała gdzieś
to the building site. No sense in being parsimonious. And now, watch. This is beautiful! The devil's handiwork consumed by the fires of righteousness!
Piromanka.
Burn, you sucker! Burn!
Mam taką sąsiadkę. Chyba też tak skończy.
Oh.
What is it then? Is it a fire?
Turn away! Don't look!
It's not staying in the saloon, is it? It's spreading.
Zjarała miasto.
My intentions were pure. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
But it did happen like this, and you've been repressing all these years because you can't stand to admit that you're
a hooligan. I'm a hooligan.
Did I lay it on too thick?
Może trochę.
Here's the story. Black and white and red all over.
Huh. Hill Valley destroyed by fire. Started approximately 2 a.m. July 17th, 1876.
Of course, I'm not the real criminal in this story, am I, Mr. Sagan? You set me up for a fall. You and Smirnoff. You made me steal your infernal car. You made me burn down Hill Valley. And now, by the powers invested in me by the town of Hill Valley, I hereby sentence you two criminals to... You! How much have you heard?
Enough for a month's worth of headlines in the Hayesville Herald. 2 months worth if you shoot those fellas.
I could shoot you too, you know.
But you won't, because that would be against the law. And you never break the law, right? This is your cue to skedaddle.
Right.
Much obliged.
No dobra. Co się dowiedzieliśmy i znaczy. Co możemy jeszcze zrobić z tym światem? No. Dobra, to co robimy? Co jeszcze naprawiamy? Co jeszcze skrzanimy?
There's Beauregard Tannen's half-finished saloon. Sometime during the next hour, Edna's gonna light it on fire and accidentally burn down Hill Valley.
I wonder where her DeLorean is.
We'll find it later. Right now, we've got to stop that fire. I'll go around back, you go through the front.
Got it.
Ty tam. Pobudka.
I'd better not get too close.
Wydaje mi się, że jakby go obudzić, to by się nie przegapił Edny, to by wszystko rozwiązało.
I think I liked it better on the outhouse door.
Czyli co, tędy? Nie, no tu jest front przecież. No ci chcę, ona już tu szaleje. Całe miasto zjarałaś, idiotko.
Who's there?
Edna, stop. It's just me.
Mr. Sagan? What are you doing here?
I was gonna ask you the same question, Miss Pickford.
Isn't it obvious? I'm putting an end to your den of iniquity before it starts.
I don't think so, Mary. I don't like shooting women, but no one comes between Beauregard B. Tannen and his livelihood.
Tannen, stop! If you shoot her, she'll drop the torch and this whole place will burn up. Edna, stop! If you drop that torch, he'll shoot us!
Looks like we're at something of a standoff here, Mr. Tannen.
I don't see a way out, unless somebody manages to disarm both of you at the same time.
How the hell am I supposed to do that?
Zrzucimy na nich żerandol, tylko że ona też puści, a nie, na tych... Słoma.
Cripes, it's no wonder the town went up. I can smell the kerosene from...
A, że czuję naftę, przepraszam, ale spieszę się troszkę.
Dolores Miskin?
Żerandol.
Chandeliers right over their heads. That's gotta be useful somehow.
Ale jak ona opuści, to... No. Jedna deska.
Was that a mouse?
What's the matter, Miss Pickford? Scared of a little mouse?
No, but you should be scared. Mice carry diseases. It's a fact. Look it up.
What kind of odds would you give me that I can disarm you and doubt?
Jeszcze raz. To tutaj ta deska idzie. Czekaj. O, dobra.
Pickle juice. No. That ought to be handy for putting out torches.
No dobra.
It's too heavy to lift.
No to dziurę zrób. Upuść trochę tych pickleów.
Maybe we can come to a more peaceable solution.
Man, this thing is not light.
Ale można zagasić pochodnie. Dawaj. Nie możesz schować do ekwipunku?
Man, this thing is not light.
A ty jesteś maruda. Marudel jesteś. Właśnie na górę. O, to też są te górki. Dobra. Na paletę. A, podniesiemy pigle. A, rozumiem. Przeciwwaga. Ty to się naratujesz świat, nie?
It's right over his head, but I can't knock him out while Edna's still holding that torch. Not quite. I can't reach it. And even if I could knock it down, Edna be free to torch the place.
Why are you dressed like that?
I wasn't planning on visiting the 19th century today.
And I wasn't planning on shooting a couple of lunatics today. Guess life's full of surprises, ain't it?
A czekaj, może ta jakaś jest jedna mniejsza? Nie?
I wonder what's in these. Oh, stop! Quiet!
God. Bravo!
What the hell? Oh, cow crap! There goes all my pickled pig's feet!
Say, that's a lovely shot.
Pickle juice. That ought to be handy for putting out torches.
No to już...
It's too heavy to lift.
Tam coś pospadło... Nie, no wróć mi tu, ja cię kopnę za moment. Nie przyjdziemy już tędy, nie? Tu ze strony nie damy rady. To już koniec, już trzeba tam. Dobra. Nie tu! Na górę.
Going down.
Looks like your torch is getting a little dim there, Miss Pickford.
It's still hot enough to bring down this little bit of Gamora, Tannen. Are you here to help me?
Weź to połóż tu, żeby nie odjechało. No, pod siebie tu. Nie wiem, czy to waży tyle, co ty.
Alright, physics.
No, fizyka, ale nie wiem, czy to waży tyle, co ty. Ten woreczek. Z czym w ogóle on jest? Aha. Dobra. Nie tu! A w sumie. Dobra. Nie wiem, co mi to daje. Dawaj, na górę. Na górę tam będzie beczka na górze teraz. No. Tylko, że teraz mam cię pójdziesz, pozwolisz mi pójść tam.
Mary Pickford?
Don't tell me that you're not traveling through time under a pseudonym, Mr. Carl Sagan.
Quit yammering, you two. Nothing worse than a chatty standoff.
Przepraszam, ja muszę rozjaśnić ekran, bo ja nie wiem, czy ja dobrze robię, bo generalnie to się podniosło i mi się tam jest beczka. Dlaczego nie mogę tam podejść do tej beczki? Ja mam tu przekulać. Co? Impas macie i będziecie mieć impas przez najbliższe 100 lat, bo bohater nie chce Olina. Czekaj. A w taki sposób, że to samo ma się. Co żartujesz sobie ze mnie? No i widzisz, tak byś musiał tam pójść. Nic, absolutnie nic. Proszę, grają w pęgle. Co? A, i teraz na dół i tą odsuniemy. Dobra, już wiem. tak to jest, jak się jest ślepawym i się nie widzi tego, co się na ekranie dzieje. No. Teraz tę deskę rusz i to wtedy tam się przesunie. Dawaj.
Okay, that was lucky.
Won't be long now.
No, nikt
we'll ten, just see.
Say, that's a lovely chandelier you've got there, Tannen.
I teraz...
Is it French?
So.
French? Nah, I got it off a wagon that had the misfortune of being robbed the week before.
O Jezu, on coś tam gadał, ale ja nie słucham, bo jestem skupiona na Martin. No chodź tu. Co? I ten żyrandol zrzuć na niego i jednocześnie...
Got any last words?
I'll see you in hell, Tannen.
You first, lady.
Come on, you son of a...
Ała, musiał boleć.
Who the hell are you?
Mogłem
I'm the diversion, butthead.
I'm diversion.
Nice one, Doc.
Don't tell Clara. She thinks Fisticuffs set a bad example for the boys. Now, where's Edna?
Doc, she's gone.
Znowu. O, i zabrała wam znowu.
Edna's delirium.
We've got to stop her before she hits a rebound flower. Come on.
Aha. Urocza.
Okay, Edna. Nothing to be worried about. You're a smart woman with a strong moral compass. You just need to think your way out of it. Oh, fudge!
What's she doing?
I think she's spouting euphemisms at us. Luckily, the road out of Hill Valley is still pretty rough in 1875. It's unlikely she'll manage to accelerate to 88 miles an hour anytime soon.
How are we gonna stop her?
Good question. We can't risk injuring her or damaging the vehicle for fear of altering the timeline even further. Luckily, those diagnostic lights my alternate self put all over the Roy and have given me an idea. Here, take these.
What are these?
Flux synchronization modules.
How do they work?
I generally use them for maintenance purposes, but we might be able to use them to sync up with the alternate neurons' diagnostic modules, thus making it possible to link both sets of time frames and override the time destination of the alternate DeLorean. At least that's the theory, anyway.
That's a great plan, I think.
Best of all, we won't need to weld the modules to snap them over the diagnostic lights.
Wait a minute, Doc. You want me to go out there? How the heck am I supposed to do that?
Good question. Let me think. Aha!
A hoverboard!
It saved our hides a few times before, so it seemed like the appropriate tool to bring along for the job.
Sweet!
Aż klapki spadły. Od tych efektów.
You okay?
It's just like riding a bike.
Aha, tego się nie zapomina, tak?
Ready, Doc.
Mam nadzieję, że nie będę musiała nic łapać, bo nie mam ręki na myszce, mam kota. Mam rękę na kocie.
Where'd you get these?
From Bird's cache of 21st century video game consoles. Now remember, all you've got to do is attach the flux sync modules to those diagnostic lights.
Will do, Doc.
O, Jerry, dobra, czyli... Oła, kot po mnie przebiegł. Au. Do tego, tak? Już przyczepiam.
I can't reach you from here.
Trzeba... Czyli zderzak, przedni zderzak. Tak chyba nie, nie? Nie, musimy... Nie, chciałam, żeby się przesunął. No, ale tu musiał się chwycić.
Is that one of the flux emitters?
Yes, I'll plug in the flux sink.
No, ale on tu nie sięga, bo jest knypek. No to musisz, wiesz... Z przodu wejść. Jason nam nie da podejść, rozumiem. Tu musimy podejść tamtej, okej. Jeszcze raz tu. Tam już nie wejdziemy wyżej. Tu. Nie ma tu nas będzie widzieć, ale...
It's one of the flux emitter.
Dobra, to to. Tu. Najpierw ten. Może być ten najpierw... Będzie prościej.
Alright!
Nicely done! Now, aim the sink toward the receiving dish.
I'll try, but it's getting a little bumpy out here.
Jak? No, przepraszam.
It's locked.
A po co ty chciałeś tam wejść? Tutaj chciałam, żebyś przyszedł tutaj. Nie chcę z nią gadać, to chcę. A, rozejrzyj się. Okej, poczekaj. Kurczę, to naprawdę rusza, a ja... Myszką... To nie jest myszka, to jest właśnie... No, było. Już? Zapało? Jest. Okej, ale się udało. Jedno jest zrobione. A ja mam być raczkę urwa. Okej, to będzie wyższa szkoła jazdy. Musimy chyba... Ona nam nie pozwoli tam, a możemy pod... Przed maską tam przemknąć? Nie sądzę. Nie wierzę. Rozwierzę go. Taka to jest dobra, zabiłaby człowieka, tak? Ona jest rąbnięta, ją trzeba wysłać do epoki... Ją trzeba wysłać do epoki dinozaurów, żeby ją zżarli. Wtedy wszyscy będą szczęśliwi, dinozaury zwłaszcza.
Sure what that'll do.
Więc tak, plan jest taki. Nie mam pojęcia, jak tutaj przejść.
Confusion belching flame!
Yes, that's unfortunate. I'd stay out of them if I were you.
Okej, a możemy go zamknąć tym czymś, bo to się to tworzyło tylko, nie? No i pięknie. Teraz już możemy tu przejść, nie? Tu.
Mr. Fusion! Should I just say...
Dobra. Też tak uważam. No tutaj do tyłu chciałam, żebyś się przesunął. Jeszcze raz to. Może urosłeś, bo cię napromieniowało? Więc spróbujemy tu się dostać w takim razie. O, teraz nas jakby nie zauważyła. No to ja się staram. Taka zawzięta. No, no daj szansę. A, dobra, już. Chwila. No chwila, no było dobrze. Okej. Weszło. Nie kłamcie, weszło. I teraz jak się trzeba wdrapać na samą górę chyba. Jaki twoim samochodu? To ci się mylnęło, paniusiu. Wiesz co, mam propozycję. Przejdź na potem, aż cię na maskę weźmie i wtedy może przelecisz na górę. Co? Co ty na to? Chyba nie. Nie da rady, co się... No, no. Nie mogłeś tego poinstalować w innym miejscu. tam jest chyba opuszczona szyba, nie? A od niej. No chodź tu do tyłu. O, tam. Czy mi się wydawało? No tu jest opuszczona szyba. Może tam pogadamy trochę. Coś, nie? Hej, no.
Edna!
What?
Let me in!
You want in? Fine!
Ah! Okej! Okay. O to mi chodziło.
Are you alright?
Not really. I can't reach it while the window's shut.
Mogę być raczką ją potraktować.
Not sure what that'll do.
To może wiesz co, wpuśćmy jej ten. I to. No to nie mam pojęcia. Pogadaj się.
What?
Pull over!
No!
Dlaczego?
You're in a lot of danger!
So are you!
Jeszcze raz.
Give it up!
You first!
Give it up!
You first!
A nie może tworzyć tych drzwi naprawdę. O! Jesteś na dachu. Przepraszam, znowu pisałam. No, zawsze coś, nie? No, jak doktorku. Już. Weszło. W jaki sposób? Proponuję telepoki dinozaur, wiem teleportność, dinozaur najedzony, a my zyskamy lepsze społeczeństwo. Dni opętane. Pewnie zginęła. Miejmy nadzieję. Nie, pod łajstem, nie? Te auta 90 na godzinę, właściwie to ponadczasowe, a nie mają poduszek powietrznych.
Parker? Then I must be back in... Would you be kind enough to tell me what day it is?
It's the day I place you under arrest for arson, resisting arrest, and being a general all-round pain in the ass.
What? No! You can't arrest me! Not now, I just got back from the last century!
Would you look at that! Edna Strickland, drunk as a skunk!
I'm not drunk, you reprobate! I'm a time traveler!
Sure you are! I'm loving this!
I'll prove it to you! Come with me! We can do the whole day over if you want! We can fix everything!
We can start by drying you out! Come on, into the station with you!
You can bunk with me, doll!
I'd rather die! Stop it! Unhand me, you dolt!
Ciekawe, co się z nią stanie.
I guess that's it for Edna.
No to nie do końca.
Yes, I suppose it is. You know, whoever said time heals all wounds didn't know a squat about time travel.
What do we do about that, DeLorean?
No need to do a thing. Ever since we synced up the time circuits, the temporal breakdown in Edna's DeLorean has accelerated at an exponential rate. By my calculations, the timeline should catch up with it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now!
What the hell? Hey, Parker! You're not gonna believe this!
See? What did I say? Ready to go home?
Wait, Doc! The timeline's not fixed yet. Look!
A no właśnie.
Sonny! You missed all the fireworks at the expo! Yeah, so I heard. Listen, I heard a rumor about you two.
I guess we gotta come clean. Ta-da! Hottie took me to Reno last night!
Try to keep a secret in Hill Valley.
Well, you gonna congratulate us or what?
Then it's true. My grandpa's married the wrong grandma. I'm done for.
Hey, you feeling all right, kid? You don't look so hot.
Artie, you can't do this. You're not supposed to get married for another 5 years.
Well, I know Trixie and I were taking things slow.
But after that witch Edna got me fired with that postcard, we kind of accelerated things a little.
The postcard? Oh, man.
To nieładnie, ale...
Trixie, you can't marry Artie.
Is this about my past with Kid? Cause Artie ain't holding that against me.
That's right, darling. The past is the past.
Yeah, but... Can you see through me?
Nope. Never could figure you out. I thought you'd be thrilled for us.
You don't understand. You're supposed to marry Sylvia Miskin.
But I did marry Sylvia Miskin!
What?
You didn't think my real name was Trixie Trotta, did ya?
Oh, kurde.
Don't feel too bad. It was kind of a surprise to me, too.
Wait a minute. You're Grandma Sylvie?
Grandma? Hey, how old do you think I am, kiddo?
But you're so... so skinny and blonde and...
Yeah, you know, it's amazing what I've
Oh my god.
You as a
I've brunette. Seen you naked. You're... Sylvia?
You okay, pal?
Yeah, I'm fine. Great. You kids go off and have yourself a wonderful honeymoon. And don't worry about your dad, Artie. I'm sure he'll come around.
Come around to what?
To approving your marriage. You seem kind of mad about it back at the high school.
Well, that was before I got a look at her. Besides, as my dear old father Seamus used to say, no sense in getting riled up over something I can't do nothing about. And honestly, now that I met her, I can't imagine a better daughter-in-law than the charming Miss Sylvie here.
Aw, thank you, Dad.
As for you, stranger, I'll thank you to not go poking your nose in McFly family business.
No.
It's been a pleasure, Agent Crockett.
See you in the funny paper, Sonny.
Goodbye, Grandma.
To taka babcia szprycha, nie?
You know, I took some pictures of Trixie in 1931.
Hey, that's my grandma you're talking about.
No dobrze, ten zwrot akcji też był niezły. To jest masa zwrotów akcji. Pod koniec. Ale dalej nie wiemy, co się stało z Edną tak naprawdę w tym roku. Coś się zmieniło w jej życiu?
Best to build in a little lag time. Gives you a chance to catch up.
Looks like the estate sale is still going on. Hey, don't you want to stay, Doc? You gotta stop the bank from selling off all your old stuff.
What are you talking about? Estate sale? Bank? I'm not dead, Marty. Clara and I are having a little garage sale, that's all.
Garage sale? You mean...
Marty, you're back from your trip. Hello, Doc. Selling off the family treasures, eh?
Not quite, but I hope you find something you like.
Speaking of which, did you find what you were looking for?
Yeah, I sure did.
Great! Hey, is that a box of Asimov?
Let me get this straight. Are you telling me you live here now? In 1986?
Well, naturally. Claire and I maintain a part-time residence here. Wasn't that the case when you left?
No.
Strange. I can't imagine not sticking around. After all, I've got my late father's foundation to supervise. If I wasn't here, who'd present the annual Earhart Brown Scholarship for Young Scientists? Something funny?
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't see what's so funny about looking after a family legacy. Oh! Almost forgot. I've got something for you. Happy graduation.
Graduation? that's not for another. The McFlys of Hill Valley.
An exhaustively detailed history of your family. From your great-great-grandfather Seamus to the present.
You traveled through time to write this?
Well, most of the research was done traditionally, but your grandma Sylvia proved to be something of a mystery.
Which is why you traveled back to 1931, to look for her.
Exactly. Who knew she was singing in a speakeasy under a stage name?
This is great, Doc. Thanks.
It's the least I can do for the man who saved me from making the worst mistake of my life.
Yoo-hoo! Dr. Brown!
Oh.
Edna?
Oh.
Heine!
What's going on? What are you doing with my dog?
The same thing I do every afternoon, silly man. Giving him such much needed exercise.
Okay. This is
right, Einstein.
Dollface, it's past time for our 3:30.
Coming, sweetie!
Oh, okay.
Mr. McFly, have you seen my stepson anywhere?
Oh, Biff! I think you're late for an appointment.
Oh, gosh. You're right, Mr. McFly. Hi, Marty.
Don't they make a great little family? You'd never know they met in prison.
Okay. Chłopaki szczęki podnosić.
Don't say anything. Let's just walk quietly into the lab and hope there are no more surprises.
Udajemy, że to nie zaszło. O, świetne. Co? Kto?
Doc!
Marty! What are you doing here?
You gotta come with me! Back to the future!
Marty, you can't be here! If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic!
My younger self.
Przerabialiście.
Right! Bring him along too! This concerns all of us!
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Do we turn into assholes or something?
Nah, we're fine. But our great-great-grandkids?
What the hell?
Great Scott!
Okay.
Doc! You gotta come back with me! Back to listen to him, Doc! It's me you gotta help! If you wanna save Jennifer and our 12 kids...
What?
That timeline was overwritten 5 jumps back.
Doc, how can there be 2 more of me here?
I have no idea. My own rights of space-time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rag right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is the future is totally jacked up, and you gotta come with me to save it. No, me!
So, we meet at last. You've altered my timeline once too often.
What's going on, Doc?
Well, we do seem to have a conundrum on our hands. Or three.
Yeah, uh-huh. Doc, but which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on!
Prepare to be erased. Doc, wait! What about the space-time continuum?
Yeah, what about my future?
And mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Where to, Doc?
Oh, Lucy.
Mr. McFly, thrill me.
Zaskoczony? Tak więc skończyliśmy serię z gry Powrót do przyszłości. Naprawdę fajna gierka. Jestem przegadana, ale wiadomo, no to gra filmowa taka trochę bardziej. I naprawdę mi się bardzo, bardzo podobała. Mam nadzieję, że oglądało się też w miarę dobrze. Tak więc dziękuję za uwagę. Do usłyszenia w kolejnej serii. Pa, pa!